Artemis wished to destroy gods, but Krynos simply chose another. She craves not power, but meaning, and she seeks it in darkness.
She's down, Perix. It's over. That's all of them. All of Aramis's lieutenants. Her entire council.
The reign of the Kell of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian. But in death, Aramis becomes myth. Immortal. Her legacy will go on. New champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant.